depending on the customer, they change the product. So we wanted to bring in a quality assurance to the customer. So we launched services in pre-packed product kits. So if you're coming for a facial kit was used for the customer exclusively. This ensured hygiene. This ensured the right quantity of products are used for the services. This way the customer experience vastly improved. To audit our processes. This ensured the customer had a superior experience. The next thing what we did was, this industry was largely community driven. There was only one particular community which used to work at the salon, and many even kept away from it. We were the first to make this a professional industry for the country, and in the process creating a lot of job opportunities. So what did we do for that? We were the first to give salary on time to start with. Just like how most of us get salary on 31st or 1st, we were the first organization to ensure every single stylist, beauticians working on the floor got salary on time. And not just that, we came up with a very, very transparent system, and we also gave them salary slips, which made them feel extremely proud. Never seen in the industry where people were getting salary slip. Then we took care of them in terms of training. So for the first time, stylists were going through organized training in large numbers, and we can proudly say more than 20,000 skilled employees have been given to the market by the Greetings brand. We issued PAN cards to the service providers, and we are one of the largest service tax payers to the government. So we completely redefined what the industry was. So what you see today and what it was 20 years back was not the same. This all came from the activities which we had initiated, and today has become an industry norm. Like, people are affected by cancer. And nearly 7.8 lakh deaths every year happen because of cancer. It says about 9.58, about 10% of the population can actually, they are actually vulnerable to this disease. Wigs made of natural hair. Synthetic wigs, as the name suggests, is artificial. What happens when someone wears synthetic wig is, it causes tremendous amount of skin irritation. So what happens, your scalp has itching, it develops boils. So as such, your body is going through a lot of pain with the treatment, and then this adds to the trauma. Natural wigs are far more easier to live with. They do not cause this kind of irritation, or at least to this level. But the cost of a natural wig or wigs made of natural hair is almost 4 to 5 times of wigs made of synthetic. So you can imagine people at the lower level of the economic status, how would they afford? So it is a vicious cycle. They need a wig, but they cannot afford one, and they go through this emotional trauma day after day after day. Hence, this cause is very, very close to our heart. As a brand, we deliver nearly 3 lakh hair-related services annually in just 1 year. Okay. So that very clearly tells that we know the importance of hair to a woman. And Greenville Salon, knowing how important is hair to a woman, and knowing how important a patient needs emotional support, had launched this entire concept, which is what we want to talk about. What is our mission? So this is this moment, and that gives tremendous happiness. The confidence that I can become a donor without worrying is what is making them smile. So with this, we would like to unveil the new brand of Greetings, which is going to be the way forward for the brand CSR Act.